Hello guys, I'm going to make a Korean kimbap today. And I have already prepared the stuff, but now I'm going to make a kimbap.